just arrived in Windhoek, Namibia. This is the first sight statue, Kurt von Francis. So this street here leading down there is Independence Avenue. Ministry of Justice. It's really warm at the moment, about 30 degrees. This monument here is made of meteorites. So the shopping mall, that could be anywhere in the world. So yeah, it feels really safe. No hassle, nothing, just a nice place. So yeah, well-kept Lutheran church. And just across from it, I'm not sure it is, but I'm gonna have a look. Well, I'm in, and it was free. Right, I'm in the lift to the top. See the mountains in the background. There's the bloke on the cover of the money, and there he's up there. So I'm back outside, just about to go and find the former state house, which is along this road, Robert Mugabe Avenue. I don't know what that building is, but it looks very grand and there's obviously something going on. On this wall, there's some lizards. Look at that one moving. I've just walked 10 minutes uphill in the heat. Saw this weird thing in the middle of the road. I thought it was a rock, but it turned out to be like some sort of giant gerbil type thing. I think I'm the only person here. That's what I saw in the road, a rock, hyrax, massive cactus. Every now and again I'm walking around and I hear this like mad rustling sound. Oh my god, I thought that was a massive snake. It's a cactus. So back near the exit, well worth it, really good. Evening draws closer. So this is goodbye from Windhoek.